All right, well, we went to Esther and to find the presidential palace. Oh, something bad's happening. I think we gotta go this way. We landed on the air station, so I don't know where I'm supposed to go. And it looks like bad things happened. Yeah. All right. Only an idiot would go through there. Well, I am an idiot. I'm a big idiot. All right. Where's the presidential palace? I think that's the presidential palace. I think right here. Pardon me. That was disgusting. I think I went the wrong way. No one needs it. All right. I'll continue to go. Actually, I'll do this. I'll go this way. Just keep on heading right. Yeah, shopping. Yeah, this way. It's a big tornado. Oh, nope, don't need a tornado. All right, let's go. And ha. Huh. Dang, I hate going through Esther. It's just getting, it's a pain in the balls. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I know I'm supposed to go to the presidential palace. It's a crossroads. It's got to be around here somewhere. I mean, sheesh. Maybe I couldn't take those damn pods, which takes you right there. So I have to walk like some kind of barbarian. I have to use my feet. And I have to use my gunblade with my hands. What is it? Some kind of baby's toy? No one needs it. Alright. What are we to do? I don't know. What are you to do? Ah, jeez. Damn, everyone looks like they shit their pants. They probably smell like it, too. Yeah, let's enter the palace. Hey, we can actually get a ride in. Holy crap. Whoever thought of a president getting a palace? Do, 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 do. I think I have to go in there. Okay. Oh. Was he signaling for me to go that way or this way? President is waiting. Cool. That's not the way to the president's office. Well, okay, that's blocked apparently. Darn you, low resolution graphics. It's not. Where? Ah, jeez. It's not working. Where do I go? Which door? Okay, thank you. Thank you for telling me that the president is waiting. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go. Go. Come on. Maybe this is not the presidential way to the presidential palace. Maybe it's this way, like the guy signaled me. It's kind of funky. I'm running on freaking glass, but it's probably, since it's an advanced civilization, it's probably transparent aluminum. Alright, this seems like the right way. Wad. Kyros. And that's probably. No way. Who is this? Pardon me. What's up with this country? Lord. Oh, sure. Hey there. Been waiting to meet you guys. You guys are the ones who were inside my head, right? Alone told me. It was like there was some kind of kind of waves running through my head. It gave us so much power during battle. We thought there were some kind of fairies flying over us. I'm Laguna, President Laguna, Lior of Estar. Whoa, that's kind of funky. So, he's a president now. If we weren't in a state of emergency, I'd talk to you some more, but well, whatever, let's talk. What do you want to know? You never get going if President Laguna keeps talking. As long as you guys throw out some questions, I'll try to answer them. He doesn't look very much like a president. Man, he looks so too serious. Okay. Explain the mission to defeat Ultima Sia. Ah, straight into the heart of the matter, just like a workaholic seed.
Is it my turn?
Yes, make it short and easy to understand. I will talk however I want.
Sorceress Adea told me everything.
Sorceress Ultima Sia comes from the future to possess the sorceress of President Day. Meaning she leaves her body in the future and sends only her consciousness here. Does that sound familiar to you?
It's like when it alone sent her consciousness back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass.
You're a smart one.
Oh!
My first guess was that someone in the future with an ability like her own was sending the sorceress back in here to our time. But no, that is not the answer. So how does the sorceress come up back to this time? You want to hear how?
Yeah.
Yeah, I get the secret to surprise you. It is because of me, Odin. I researched your Elone's power long ago. I made out the pattern from the electric current running through Elone's brain. Once the pattern was determined, it was easy to mechanicize. It may be a toy right now, but in the time of Ultima Sia, it is an impressive working machine. Which means there is a machine which imitates Elone's power. It is I who made the first model of that machine. I named the machine Junction Machine Alone. It is a wonderful thing to know that my invention will be used in the future. Junction Machine Alone. That's about it. So, Sorceress Ultima Sia came to know about Alone from that machine, and Ellie became Ultima Sia's target. You can't blame Odin, it's useless. You want to go outside? You want fisticuffs? Alright. Okay, we continue this story. Let's see. There is only one way to defeat Ultima Sia. You must kill her in the future. There is nothing we can do unless we can go to the future. There is no way to jump to the future under normal circumstances. But there is still a way. If there is an or. It is because Sorceress Ultima Sia plans to compress time. Compressing time was magic. That good will do for the sorceress to compress time? There may be many reasons, but it doesn't matter. Let us figure out what Ultima Sia is up to. In order for Ultima Sia to exist in this time, she must take over the body of a sorceress from the present. But the machine must have a limit. Ultima Sia probably needs to go back further in time to achieve time compression. Only alone can take her back further than into the past. That is why she is desperately seeking her. We must take advantage of Alone's power. There are two sorceresses in our time, Renoa and Adele. Out of the two, Adele has not awakened yet. Once registration is completed, neither Laguna nor I... Regeneration is completed, neither Laguna nor I will be safe. Sorceress Adele is probably in the process of awakening inside Lunatic Pandora. Ultima Sia will want to possess Adele if Adele wakes up. That will be a horrible event. Adele is a horrible sorceress. If Adele's consciousness wins over Ultima Sia, Adele will first destroy this era. So we must destroy, use Sorceress Renoa to inherit Ultima Sia's power. That is all for the mission briefing. First, go to Lunatic Pandora. Elone's probably being held captive inside, so rescue her first. Then kill Sorceress Adele before the awakening process is completed. Now we're left with Renoa as the only sorceress of this era. Then we wait for Ultima Sia to possess Renoa. When Ultima Sia arrives, it is Alone's turn. Alone will send Renoa back to the past with Ultima Sia. Alone will have to send Renoa and Ultima Sia inside another sorceress she knows in the past. Adele? That is up to Alone. Once Ultima Sia is in the past, she'll use time compression magic. We'll see some influence here.
I don't know what kind of influence, but when Sindel feels it, she'll cut Rinoa and Ultimacia off in, from the past. When Rinoa come back to this world, Ultimacia goes back to her own world. What would be left is the time-compressed world. Past, present, future will be, all be mixed together. You'll keep moving through the time compression towards the future. Once you're out of the time compression, that will be Ultimacia's world. It is all up to you after that. Alright. Sure. Alright! Let's go. We'll all get aboard Ragnarok. Let's do the final briefing in there. I always wanted to ride that thing, plus the name sounds so cool! Mr. President, wait for me! Alright! Everyone! From here, we go straight to our final target, Ultimacia. Let's go over the plan again. First, we enter Lunatic Pandora and rescue Alone. Next, you fight Sorceress Adele. It'll be a surprise attack, so show no mercy. Now here comes the tricky part. Adele will need to pass on to her powers before being defeated. Rinoa, will you be willing to accept them? Why not Kistis? Good. Next, we wait for Sorceress Ultimacia to possess Rinoa. This will be hard on you, Rinoa, but will you do it? Yes. That's the spirit. Then Alone sends Rinoa and Ultimacia into the past to play the city games that suck ass. Alone brings back Rinoa. Then head to the future through compressed time. Ultimacia lives far in the future where none of us can technically exist. It's the only way to make yourself exist in a world like that. As friends, don't forget one another. As friends, believe in one another. Believe in your friend's existence and they'll also believe in yours. To be friends like one another and to love one another. You can't do these things alone. You need somebody. Somebody to love. Right, guys? What place reminds you of your friends? Imagine being in that place with all your friends. Once time compression begins, that's all. Think of that place and try to get there. That is all. That place will be will welcome you. You'll be able to get there no matter what period you're in. You need love and friendship for this mission and courage to believe it. It's all about love and the peace! No, love, friendship, and courage. I'm counting on you guys. Love, friendship, and all that sounds corny, but everyone seems to be up for it. Think it'll succeed? Try. Have fun storming the castle! Think it'll work? No. Alright. So we have to go to the tier area, that one place. Tier's Point. So, gotta go across here. Haha, we're crossing the lake. Oh, it's in here. Okay. Here we go! Let's bust in there. Wonder if we can get through. Ah, don't worry about it. Are the machine guns and wing cannon ready? We're ready! Let's just fire like crazy and make a big hole. Boom! Big hole, boom! It's just happy festival fireworks! Shields! It's an AT field! Woohoo! Selfie, you're crazy. Oh, that's weird. And Ragnarok shoots its load over there and blows a hole in there. Blows its load and creates a hole. What the hell? Selfie? Derp face? Ready to take off? No. Made a huge mess. Alright. Get the heck out of here. Call that the Midnight Express? Oh, wow. That hurt.